this is Kang, and I know that Christmas is just around the corner, and because of that, we received a early Christmas present from iMob Philippines. So thank you so much, iMob Philippines, for this, and I'm so excited to open this. I don't have any idea what's inside, so are you excited? Because I thank so much, iMob Philippines. Guys, follow them on Facebook at iMobPH and on Instagram at iMobTV. iMob Philippines covers some of the music festivals that are held here in the Philippines. So if you have time, go check their page. So what are we waiting for? Let's go and unwrap this present! This Christmas present! Okay, here we go! Oh. Oh, I think I opened the back of the box because I see. Oh! Can you see that? It's a frame arms. Oh my god! I've been unboxing a lot of toys, right? Gundam lately, and this is my first toy. Oh my god, I'm shaking. Thank you so much, iMob Philippines, for this. Oh my god, she's so cool. Can you see that? iMob Philippines for this. Wait, I can't wait to open the box itself. Cool! I have my own toy. And this is mine. Okay, let's set this aside. There. How you say this? Resvograter. Resvograter. I think that's right. It's frame arm scroller resvograter. It says here, frame arm scroll, multi-assemble mechanics unit. So cool. Non-scale, full action plastic model kit. And this girl is pretty. Wow. She's blue. And she's so cute. Can you see that? And there's like, ooh, the decals is here. There's like three eyes and some striped things. Look what it looks like. Woo! Guys, look at this. Can you see that? Oh, I can't wait to open this. Come on, faster. I want to open it now. It has like a lot of weapons. Side fender, air bike. Oh, you can assemble it to like, there's air bike and there's side fender. I don't know what it's called. And there's like a rocket here. And there's a big, is this a scepter? How can you say her name? I don't know how to say her name. So this is a frame arms girl, Resvelger Otter. Let's open it now! Oh! It's so shiny! Wow! It's chrome! Oh, it looks like gummy bears. Look! It's sparkly! Wow! That's how awesome this is! Oh my god! And here's the manual. So let's look at the manual now, or let's look what's inside. Let's look what's inside. Oh, this is the stand. Ooh, it has a stand. I'm still shaking. Wow! to have a hard time assembling this. I think this is for the skeleton of the girl. I'm not sure. Or this is for the weapon. I don't know. What's this? This is the weapons! This is the weapons! And these are like the white things in the photo. Oh, actually. And this is a more armor. Oh, this is the hair. Oh, come on. This is so cool. Wow. Oh, this is the body and she's so sexy. There's the bottom. And there's the abs. What's this? I don't know what's this. Oh, there's the boobies. So cute. Look. There's the hair. Oh, this is the face and the other skin. Ah, can't wait to... Ooh, cool. It has many faces and I can change it. Look. Wow. I can't wait to assemble this. More shiny things. Ooh, there's so many. It's falling down. Wait. More shiny things. Oh, this is the blade for her weapon. More shiny things. Shiny. Ah, shiny. So many. What's this? Oh, this is the joints. Yeah, the ball joints. What's this? Oh, the bangs. The side hair. Ah. And what's this? Oh, the hands. Oh, she has like 5 pairs of hands. Look, it's so cute. Oh my god, I can't believe it. And it's so small. And what is this? Oh, this is where you put this. The neck. Oh, something's broken. It is removed in the frame. Look, it's missing this one. It has like this and still like that. Oops, it fell. It's okay. I can manage. And what's this? I don't know what this is, but it's so awesome. And we have here the stickers. Why do we need stickers for the eyes? If it has like eyes already in the face. Her face looks like Miko Hatsune. Because I think her eyes is blue. How many packs of parts there is? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. That's 20. Do you think I can assemble this? I can. Okay, so let's read the manual. She's so pretty. Okay. Ooh, look how awesome she is. Oh no, this is hard. Ooh, what's this? What's this? I don't understand anything. I think this is a price list or... No, it's all in Japanese. Look. Whoa, I'm so sorry for that. Take two. There. This is how you're going to assemble it and it looks so hard. Whoa.
Whoa! There's so many steps. Like, there are. What she look like? Ooh! Ooh! Wow! Oh, this is like the mound. Ah! Well, that's everything inside the manual. And that's everything inside the wall. Again, I would like to thank iMob Philippines for this. It's so good. It's so awesome. So my next video will be me assembling this, everything that you see here. Well, that's everything for today. I hope you guys enjoy this as much as I enjoy unboxing this present. I'm wishing everyone a very Merry Christmas. Again, this is Cam, and see you next time. Bye! Happy Holidays!